We are in the Fiorano racing track, where all cars are tested. This track is terrific because they have camera, television camera in every single corner. And they can have the timing and the picture of the car in every corner. Stop the image on the television, see the car and when it turns around, you know, in different positions.
There's a kind of passion in the sort of the design and the workmanship that suits the purpose for which the car is built. There's a style which is only found in Italy, which you'll find here.
It's doing something special, which you cannot compare with many other cars. When you build a car, a new car, and you put on the road a new car, you always see immediately that there is something which is wrong. And so you think that the next one must be better. Mm. And so we know, that we have to make one step forward, and each car is a step forward.
It's really wild. I mean, he does things with it that, you know, you wouldn't think were... I'm still in a bit of shock, actually. There's not many other places where you could experience this kind of thing. Only in Italy. And this time we said we were going to make a point of just seeing as much of the things we're interested in as possible. And when we were in London, we went to the Aston Martin factory. And I mean, apart from motor cars, it's just when people can be very accommodating to you. And I think you might as well take advantage of it.
This thing, well, it's all right for a Sunday driver, you know, but people like me, we want a real thing. That's why I've set my hopes on one of these. A fire engine.
Dancing horse.
John, do you know any of the history on the stallion?
No, I don't. I don't, actually. Do you?
Did you ever hear of Mr. Francisco Baracca?
Francisco Baracca was a pilot of a fighter airplanes during the First World War. And the prancing horse was his symbol.
Ah.
He had on his plane. And unfortunately, at the end of the war, he died. And the family of the pilot was they were a friend of my father, and they gave a symbol to my father if he wanted to use.
And they said, keep it is on your cars. This will take you good luck.
Good luck.
And in fact, you know, it has been incredible.
Not bad.
It works. It works very.